girl. Being a truck driver in the US, there are really times that he wouldn't be able to go back home at the required time given to them. Today, he's going to show to us a tour of the room that he's going to occupy while waiting for the next day to go back to her workplace. So this room was provided by his company for him to sleep in because his trailer truck doesn't have any sleeper. It's really nice to work as a truck driver in the US having this kind of room accommodation. Hope you will enjoy watching. Please don't forget to click like and subscribe.